We have new information for you if you live in Ely Township and you are a Diorite Water customer. Officials say you no longer have to boil your water. Now, the water boil advisory that is placed by officials last week is now lifted. In a Facebook post, Ely Township officials say they believe a leak in the system was causing low to no water pressure in the system. Officials say all tests also came back normal.